Assalamu alaikum everyone, this is Ahmadur Rahman, and in the last class we discussed the kinds of computers. First of all, we discussed what is a computer, and then we discussed the kinds of computer that was classified according to the sizes and speeds of them. And if we divide these kinds in the according to the sizes and speeds, we have microcomputers, mini computers, and mainframe computers. And I already have promised with you all that in the next class I will tell you about supercomputers. What is supercomputers? Supercomputers are very powerful machines that is fitted with multiple processors for performing complex scientific calculations, like the company like NASA, which works with the scientific researches. So they always use supercomputers for their complex calculations. And supercomputers have the best processors in them that make them the powerful and the best computer of the world. And this is how we can classify with the according to the sizes and speeds. And if I talk about the applications, अगर हम कंप्यूटर को एप्लीकेशंस पे डिवाइड करें, एप्लीकेशंस मीन के देयर नेचर ऑफ वर्क, इफ वी डिवाइड देम अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर नेचर ऑफ वर्क और द कंप्यूटिंग टेक्निक्स, वी हैव थ्री काइंड्स. वी कैन डिवाइड देम एनालॉग कंप्यूटर, डिजिटल कंप्यूटर एंड हाइब्रिड कंप्यूटर्स. एनालॉग कंप्यूटर्स आर दोज कंप्यूटर्स व्हिच टेक्स द continuous input of physical quantities and gives its result. Devices like speedometers, amplifiers and electricity meters are its kinds. Second kind is digital computer. Digital computers are those computers which works on zeros and ones, and it produces the result that can be read with great precision. And mostly all personal computers like smartphones, laptops and tablets are called digital computers. The third kind is hybrid computers. Hybrid computers are those computers which takes the input in analog form and gives it results in analog and digital both. ECG machine can be included in its kinds. So hybrid computers are those computers which are dependent on both analog and digital inputs and outputs. So students, these were the computer kinds which we have classified according to the computing techniques ya phir unki applications. So class, this is what we had for today's class. I hope you all have understood today's topic. Today we discussed supercomputers and computing techniques ke according unki three kinds: analog computer, digital computer and hybrid computers. I hope you all have understood. If you haven't got it clearly, just watch this video twice or thrice. And for more key points of these kinds, just read the complete chapter from page number 2 till page number 9. And you have an exercise of page number on page number 7. Just mention the opposites of these words and match to the meanings of each word. And this should be done in your book only. So students, thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.